I think
you're sweating.
Sorry.
Yes, so you guys, it's Emmanuel telling Likoro sorry over and over for me. Did you hear that? He kept saying sorry. Ah, so much love. Oh, this love is sweet. Ah, my husband should better love me like this. So. Alright, you guys, those were moments Nini and Saga arrived Obikubana show in Abuja, hustle and bustle. So you guys, to what is trending now about Maria Chike, Maria from BB Naija X BB Naija season 6, 2021 Shine Your Eyes edition, has got it hot from Kubana chief priest. Kubana chief priest said Maria is trying to take away his sister's husband from her, according to what he wrote, that people should stay away or keep their husbands away from Maria, otherwise Maria is there to snatch them. Let me just read out what chief priest Kubana wrote about Maria. So you guys, this is what Kubana chief priest said. Grand fish, I am Lulu fish 27. I get dollars for you, I get pounds for you. There is nothing sweeter than family. Wives, stay away. Girls like at Maria Chike Benjamin are coming from your husband. She stole my sister's husband. As if that's not enough, she is sending her, as in calling her, telling her that she should stay away from the man, otherwise she will deal with her. You understand that I won't let it slide. Kelvin, I define una come that Dubai, nothing must happen to my sister. So this is from Kubana chief priest, the guy you are seeing on white dancing there. That's the Kubana chief priest. He said Maria is trying to take away his sister's husband from her, and even calling her to call her name and telling her to stay away from the man, that she is not the rightful owner of the man. You guys, don't worry, I'm going to be showing you more details from this talk. It is a very serious matter as I speak to you. Maria's reply and how other people have replied to the same matter. But before then, just watch this Tacha's video. Tacha called herself that she's a reality TV gold, not reality TV star. She has passed the star level. She's now a gold. You guys just watch the video.
I remember way back 2017 when I couldn't really graduate because I didn't have my complete fees. And you guys, guess how much I needed to complete my fees? Just 45k, which is currently less than $100. But at the time, I didn't have it. I used to go to celebrities' DMs begging for 45k that I didn't get. And currently right now, like, Kimberly's fees is over thousands of dollars. But this was me way back in 2017 struggling to get 45k. It's like, and this is me being flown out for an international show on a business class. Like, legit, Tacha is reality TV gold. It has just been amazing. If that's not growth, if that's not progress, I really don't know what that is. And trust me, y'all, like, I'm really not trying to be on this video to flaunt or whatnot. I'm really out here motivating young people out there that are striving to be somebody tomorrow. You need to understand that you can be great without cutting corners. And sometimes people mistreat me and misunderstand and be like, oh, you flaunt this, oh, you flaunt that, you're the only person that has traveled, are you the only person that has gotten this? Listen, there's a sense of fulfillment that comes with you enjoying the fruit of your labor, you spending your cash on yourself. See, there's a sense of commitment that comes with that. The feeling is different. And I'm just going to say this one last thing, yeah? Hype yourself. Believe in you. Be your number one fan. Trust me, nobody should tell you not that or nothing else. Hype yourself.
Meanwhile, as the news went on, a young man has been accused of being the Kelvin that is Maria's new boyfriend that Maria is trying to take away from another person, as in somebody's husband that Maria is trying to take away. But this man is saying people have been calling him and sending him some messages on his DM and calling him names and telling him to stay away from Maria, but he is not Kelvin. Please, let's see the guy first before going to the main Kelvin. So when you write your message, you're not going to tag the wrong person. You understand? Just see the guy first before continue.
My name is Kevin, not Kelvin. Get your facts right. Kevin.
So while all this rumor is going on, we have a video here to show where Maria and the guy were together. So So they were sitting together and enjoying themselves. The guy seated beside Maria. And after this news came out, Angel's mom, you know, Maria once called Angel a petute and said she's sleeping with different men, you know, moving from one man to the other while they were in the house. And so as soon as this news came up, Angel's mom came out online to reply to Maria and said, what is she doing? Just hear what Angel mom said, trying to yap Maria, you understand?
You're having an affair with my husband.
Yep.
How can you sleep at night?
With your husband?
This one we have two.
Well, that's so funny from Angel's mom. So you guys, this is the particular guy that Maria is trying to take away from another woman. She's already married, and a video just recently popped up on social media. That's a man and Maria hanging out together, of which Maria now posted a video of herself with so many dollars in her vehicle. So that's the guy you're seeing, that's his ring. He is happily married to his wife. And the question now making rounds on social media is that, how did Maria get his wife's number to start calling her? You understand? If she didn't permit him to collect a number. Because this man is the way you present your wife and family members to your side chicks. That's the way they'll refer to them. How can a married man be chasing after a woman up to the extent that the woman will get his wife phone number and start calling her to tell her things? That's the height of it. What kind of love is that? Why did you marry so early? You understand, my people? Please help us on the commission. Do you think what Maria did is right? For me, I don't support it. I don't know about you, but your opinion might be different. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.